The Lord will be marching down onto the bottom lane, pero looks like mukhang basag lang yata dito ang gagawin ng out of PH. Look at the top lane.
Yawi!
Mga payo, si Yawi, may pinangat. JP yata ang unang mawawala sa kamay ni H2O. Roughly siya ang sunod. Double kill na dito. NXP solid going out onto their base. Mukhang hahabol sila dito, Manjin.
Bukod sa napakaganda ng Fatal Links na yun, Rob Luna, yung knock-up mula doon kay MB,
yeah.
Dragon Tail knock-up, na-cancel yung Phantom Execution out ni JP. Even though that's a kill, nakakuha pa rin dito ang NXP ng isang. Ayan, isa pa! Renny J ang bomba! Pero na-dodge ni Hate! Napanood ko na yan, Hate! Sabi dito, ay napanood ko na yan, Renny J! Sabi ni Hate, ha mga Black Dragon na sisigit no coming in with Dragon Tail! From out of nowhere, Jack New with the Fatal Links! There you go! Execution para sa Team Execration!
I-watch out yung top lane. Aqua needs to be careful. May ulti. Siyempre may ulti yan. Eson! No! Eson! Oh my goodness!
No,
are you kidding me?
What was that? What a beautiful play from Eson Esports!
Oh my God! No Eson Esports!
Hajis it down for 40 seconds!
Ling!
That is beautiful!
Nahuli niya yung Ling!
Ling yun na nasa pader na lumilipad! Kamusta naman? Oh
what?
My God! No way!
No way!
No freaking way!
6 seasons, wala simula, ilang taon na sa ML.
Walang upas!
Walang upas. Support man siya ngayon. Lahat na ng role na yata nadaanan nito.
Oo, oh, actually.
Position dito na, or sabihin natin, HP threshold na hindi maganda,
oh.
That's 100% going to be bad for his, alam mo yun, for oh. His laning.
Laning, oy! There you go. Oh!
Oh my God!
Yun na lang yung nasabi namin ni Butters dahil lusty, pagka-crossover sa kanya, na-crossover niya din.
Wala siyang bola, pero in-uncle break niya.
Sabog, bali yung tito mo. Butters! Lusty with an outplay to Raplesia. What was that? We all thought na maganda na yung initiation ni Raplesia dun.
At alam mo ba anong sabi?
Nino?
Nung Bren Esports.
Ano sabi ng Bren?
2-0 na natin to para makapagpahinga na yung mga staff.
Hands down talaga. Kasi right now, I feel like what Execration can do is just keep on doing. Itong mga ginagawa nila, Lusty the winner, Hurricane Dance, sticker sabay-sabay, Hate on the Zaman Force, can't survive for long, double kill para kay Carl TZ.
Tapos mukhang huliin pa dito, naku po ang ibong Adarna, lipad, lipad, ito Max. Huli kayo.
Ayun na
oh.
Oh my God, that was a very nice try. Nice try, man.
Well, let's look at the Gillette Instant Replay. Kitang-kita mo naman dito. Ang ganda ng pwesto ni Ito Max, ang ibong Adarna. Iniiputan niya na dito sina Flap TZ. Pero sabi ni Flap TZ, ako si Juan. Ako si Principe Juan.
Lilipadin din kita.
Sinapak ni Aqua. Aqua dito, napapatakbo na din. Ang daming nangyayari sa team fight. Ang daming nangyayari. Hinigutan! Eson! Oh my God!
H2O using that Tempest of Blades para makadodge sa Star Power Lockdown. Grabe namang save yun, kapatiran kong kapatiran.
Hindi, hindi pala. Sorry. Joke lang. Nag-take lang sila ng purple buff and they will take it.
Purple buff, not to mention, nakapass pa.
Chato, grabe!
What the heck? Nahulaan niya yun? Kita ba yun?
Si MB dito, countered na talaga. Pero bago ako magsalita, mukhang magkakaroon laban. Tinamaan ang tatlo! Avatar of Guardian! Mula kay MB, tatlo din ang mawawala.
Grabe, nabulabog yung mga gamo-gamo dun sa may damo, min.
Oo nga, Thanos.
I'm not really sure kung nakita or na-spot out nila na ganun kadami yung membro dun na execration. This gonna be a free lord unless manakaw ni Ertomax dito pero na-spot out siya ni Yawi.
Tingnan natin kung kaya niya ba at mukhang hindi na nga, Rob Luna. That is, of course, na alam na ng NXP yung gagawin nilang paghabol. But the championship, Kupra, is back!
Niyakap sila doon, ni Rafflesia papasok sa kanilang tour, and Chester will be the one to pay the price.
Dan Kripzu has to walk away, even though with the Fatal Link is using the match defensively because they're not seeing any freedom. At si Yawi uminit na, hindi na sila pinahinga ngayon ng next play at nagsisimula na ang...
Yeah, at actually, besides that point, Butters, parang hirap din sa side ng BSB lumaban, especially kapag wala si Drix. Kasi si Drix lang yung main damage output nila. Si Wilson may hirapan pumasok, pero yun na kaya pasok. Pwede airstrike na ako. Tinamaan ng madami at si Wilson pa ang unang nawala. H2O, buhay pa rin siya. Meron pa Mount H-Hacker. Tatamaan na si Nakapuan. Raging Sandstorm on 2-1. It doesn't matter. Apat ang mawawala dito sa side ng BSB. Ana is the only one alive. Next play, solid. Right now, solid outplays mula sa kanilang kupunan.
Yawi, Yawi, Yawi. Siya yung nag-setup talaga dito. Look at this dive para kay Yawi. Nahuli niya si Wilson doon. And Wilson is out of commission again.
Again.
For this fight. Kinahanap lang siya dito ni Yawi.
Oo.
Hindi na siya pinapagamit ng counter cut inferno.
Oo.
Parang hindi outplay. Eh. Parang ano yun, naghahanap ka ng sakit sa katawan.
Oo nga eh.
Oh, Chakno.
Chakno in.
Oh, Chakno. Chakno. It's actually massive. Oh, it's been down. Chakno. It's a Molklif. And I was done by Chakno. Pero may bawi pa rin gagawin ng mga membro dito ng Blacklist International. What? Apat pa ang natitira sa execution. Anong magagawa nila? Hindi na mahalaga. Chakno play na naman. We got the Lord pushing in. Very cutie actually struggling on the damage. Sabi na to sa kanya ni Dexstar. Habang sa ganyan naman si Eason. Lapit siya sa gitno doon. Lord is taken down. Had it been na hindi ginawa ni Chakno yun, baka tapos na ang Lord.
Oh my god!
The greatest players ever! Chakno!
Oh my goodness! Hindi nagmamatter kung hindi ano talaga ang lamang.
Yun yung bangay ni Bullclip, boy!
Oh my god! You cannot pay. Hindi mo mababayaran. Yon hindi talaga mo mapapalitan. Look at this positioning. Oh, at ang maganda pa dun, hindi niya inipit dun sa smart logo. Instead, dun sa kabila. Kasi alam niyang mas instant.
Yes, not to mention, Blender 1,000 Pounder yon.
Oo. And I'm sure si Full Clip na nakatingin na siya abante.
Oo.
Di na siya lumingon doon sa pinanggalingan. Kaya naman, sobrang lang difference. Level 10 na Lancelot, level 7 na Ling. At may naipit pa doon. Ling yun.
Para kay Rafflesia, we have a 5-minute mark. Are we seeing an 8-minute game? And this is on a game na meron pang farsa, mga tol! Grabe si JP talaga.
Way from those kinds of, alam mo yun, opportunities. Chakno dito, walang opportunity para tumakbo kasi Saman Force is still there. Here comes the Lord. Unti-unting nagmamarcha. Chakno dito. What does he have in mind? Ang dami niya plays na ginagawa
kanina. Grabe naman yun!
They are forced back. Hate dito. Nahuli ni Rafflesia and you don't call him. Championship Kufra for nothing. Surprised dito si Ertomax. Look at that. Another knockup coming up from Rafflesia. And enabling people is the name of the game. Execration dito. They're falling down.
To 100% kill participation para sa Claude. 5-0-3 over 8 kills.
Nahuli nila si Claude dito. And this might be the perfect timing to actually get the kill on Kartzy. Ito na sinasabi natin, as long as matalunan si Kartzy,
yun na yun.
Magiging okay yung laban na to for the side of Onyx PH.
Definitely. Agreed, Butters. And I like the usage of the Mountain Shocker before they took out the Lord. Yawi once again getting the most important target. That is Drix. 35 seconds onto that dead timer. Yun na, inulti na. Nag-last insanity na doon si Zapmo just to be able to clear down the way. Very cutie, tumalon doon si Yawi. Dinikit sila lahat doon sa may tore. But the Fatal Links will hit on too. But the Deathless of Blade will be there. It will be enough nga. Kaya but H2O, mapapatay ni Zapmo. Chester going in para doon sa atas. Medyo unti-unti na ubus yan dito. Ang NXP solid. Eto, Max having a triple kill and as well with hate na buhay pa rin.
Unang patay niya yun, pero it's a shutdown and a wipeout dito. Sabi nila dito, takbo na mga tol!
Oh, takbo! Pinapatakbo sila ngayon ng execration. Yung boss nila for sure, takbo kayo sa mid lane. Go for it! And take it out as much as you can.
Rahard, kaya ba? Kaya ba? This is 20 seconds on the death timer dito. Napakahirap nito. Bren Esports. Sabi nila, hindi na pwedeng game 3 sa amin. Laging game 2 lang. At nandito na ako!
Diba?
Huli ka ngayon! Sabi nila, ibang klase!
Ibang talaga! Ano to?
Parang Beyblade!
This is...
Parang Beyblade, pare! Go shoot!
Nakita mo yung
pagka EB niya, sabi niya, go shoot! Nahuli si Hit! Ay, naku po!
Sakto! Yung pinaka-importante pang miyembro ang nakuha ni Kuya Lasty!
Ibang klase, men! Hindi na kailangan yung first skill! What is first skill?
What is
sabi
first skill?
Sabi ni Lasty, ulti lang agad!
Ultimation is the key! Oh my God! So ano na ang sagot ng Exe dito, guys?
Hindi,
guys!
Ang hirap na bigyan ng win condition, ang hirap na bigyan ng comeback potential ng Exe. Kasi yung level na ginawa ni Nax, ni Lasty pang next level akay eh.
Next level play. And we are heading into the 20-minute mark. Look at this. H2O na paalis. Fatal Links will connect. And that was the initiation na hinahanap nila. H2O falling full very clip? Low. Dexter dito onto the backlines. Let's see kung ano pa mangyayari. Full clip. Mga kaibigan, tinutuhog-tuhog yung mga tao dito sa may likod. Full clip.
Ayun na, nahuli
survive.
Nila.
No, he won't. Yawi is still there. Edward here with a two-man setup. And my goodness, Blacklist International, they are back in it. Test this. Asan si H2O? Nasipa si Chester dito. And Chester, will he go down? Yes, he will. And look at that. Unstoppable. But Yawi dito with that play. Full clip dito. Will he go down? That is the question. He has two dashes. Tignan natin kung mapipilit niya to. And he will go down in the hands of H2O. H2O dito will just go back. Si MB na ipit dito sa may gilid. And tatlong tao ang gumagangster sa kanya dito. Aqua here going up, going down. Let's see kung paano niya gagawin to. And that is going to be a knock-up. H2O with the Tempest of Blades. Tignan natin kung paano pa niya i-convert to. Aqua will be the next target. Eson dito, mapapatay ba siya? That is the question. Week number one, sinasabi natin yung Khalid isn't really working, but right now it is the hero.
Oh my
the God. Season. Pero look at this. Chaknu nandun sa may pinakalikod. Benny Cutie will be the next target. He has the flicker. He will get away. At andun naman si Yujong getting the kill on that lunok.
Eto na, galit na si Kuya Kapuan.
Mm-hmm. Ang ganda, oh. No? May naka-first blood na naman dito si Chak. As in, nanggugulan lang talaga siya doon. And another kill! Wow! Yung mga ganito, parang nila lang pinapansin, may hilda sila sa tabi, no?
Oo, ito yung tinatawag nating the Chak attack.
Oo, the Chak attack. Oo
the
nga.
The Chak attack, man. Kapag, ang iba talaga ang kamandag, eh.
Mm-hmm.
Kaya hindi siya mabansag ang kamandag, man. Killing spree, Kupra.
Killing spree, the carry, Kupra,
Israel, man. The Chak attack. Sa Gitno and Benny Cutie, man, ang taas na rin ang sustain, ha? Queen swings na sila.
Queen swings na sila pareho. They make the most out of it. Oh. Chaknu dito with the perfect initiation. Sinamahan pa ng ultimate ni Khalid.
Men, yung buhangin, nilagyan ng tubig. Pag nilagyan mo ng tubig ang buhangin, alam mo kung ano mangyayari.
Sandcastle.
Sandcastle. At bibigat yon.
Oo.
At ganon kabigat yung nangyaring initiation mula sa execration doon sa top lane. Kasi nga, ang execration, mataas din ang mobility, Butters. Oy, naku po.
Naku, Chaknu dito, kinain niya yung...
Kinain niya lahat, oy! Naku po, Bensanity! Nakita ni Chaknu na set upan sila! Patay ang germs! The 99.9% of germs has been slain! Execration! Chaknu with the fast hands. I think Bensanity was going for the flicker Tyrant's Rage. But unfortunately, nag-miss Chaknu. Sabi niya, ganito dapat kasi. Pinakitaan ni Chaknu, nakakuha pa ngayon ng XA ng bawi sa baba. But still, Signal Ultra nakabawi naman sa taas. Pero ang crucial nun, Gillette Instant Replay.
And as you see here, Bensanity really wanted to go for that initiation. Pero hindi talaga, hindi nangyari just because...
Ang kalaban mo, nagawa mo na yung trabaho mo.
Exactly. Looks like hate dito. Hindi nakakakuha ng the usual place niya sa kanyang Lancelot. Lagi siyang napipick up dito, mga kaibigan. Faker S9, look at Yawi, look at the Avatar of the Guardian from Renny J hitting the far side. Two man down para sa ilang execration. May fatal links pero hindi enough. Chak mo dito, mukhang mapanganib, habol na. MB will be taking down the Atlas and that's gonna be a three man down for execration. May susunod pa nga yata na card. That's gonna be Zapnu almost killing everyone from the side of execration. Very cutie. Just getting a consolation tower dito sa bandang ibaba.
Problema si Hate dito eh. Feeling ko talaga Hate would be ang laking bawi na ngayong linggo. Di parang hater na patumba dito at kita mo. Si Eason naman ang sunod na tinalala ni Chaknu. At yun na yan ang kanyang ikaapat.
Oo.
Na death.
Habang nandito na ang pagbangon ng api ni Daddy JP, ayun, pumasok dito ng ginamit Cyclone Eye. Napag ginamit na yung Thorn Rose, pero ayun na nga, nagalit na yung aso. Pero sabi ngayon ni Raplesia, oh, pombiyan ka muna. Habang yung aso ay inatake dito yung Kramer, tumatakbo, naging tao at nagkamamba out na.
Para sa isang Ling, Eso naghahanap, hindi tumama. Hajisi tumalon sa may likuran, full clip in trouble, Tempest of Blades, mapapatay na kay Roger. Napagandang talon mula sa Omega, pero napatay si Toshi. Okay lang yan, ang kapalit naman yung Tore sa may baba, napatay na rin yung Akai. Git nakapuhi na, finally na ulit ni Killer! Double kill para Eson, triple kill even! Uncle Eson with the help of Killer gets important pickups. Napakaganda ng depensa ng Blacklist International.
Don't sleep on Eson, huwag niyong i-disrespect.
As the star power lockdown will connect to Heat, Jay, nandito na naman din ngayon.
Ito na naman!
Ay, nako. Falling star power lockdown. At
damn,
meron ka pang Tyrant's Range. Falling Star Power Tyrants Lockdown.
Walang galawan, in short.
Walang galawan.
Walang galawan sa tatlong. And the base of signal is already open. This means, isang maling galaw lang will be a big problem here. And looks like nangyari na nga ang pasok ni Raplesia with the Raging Sandstorm as well. Hades very low. Cannot keep up with Killuash at ngayon. Wala pa si JP, nag-regen, naghahanap ng lifesteal, pero gusto nang tapusin ng kampi niya ang laban na to.
Okay. Aura PH, they're gonna close this out. I swear to God, man, gonna make it soon. Silence all the haters as they see us making moves. I do what I want, so I got nothing to prove. Staying motivated, teaching others what to do. I'm staying focused, my mind.